Final taste of the welcoming ceremony for Pope Francis. There's over 1 million people here.